Hey guys, it's Zelle again. Welcome or welcome back to my travel diary. In this video, I am going to share with you my experience watching the biggest fireworks festival in Japan. Every year, the Shinano River's riverbed hosts this event on August 2 and 3. We had been looking forward to since April of this year, 2024, as it is the largest fireworks celebration in Japan. We joined the lottery in May and we were lucky to win slots. Right after we learned that we could watch the fireworks festival, we started searching for accommodation. Since Nagaoka Station hosts the festival, most spectators tend to stay nearby, making it challenging for us to secure reasonable accommodation. Our last resort was to stay in Niigata Station, which is an hour and a half from Nagaoka Station via the local train. Aside from making hotel reservations, please be prepared to book bullet train tickets ahead of time too. Due to the sold-out reserved seats for bullet train tickets, we had to stay in Niigata from August 1st to August 5th.